originators that go out and travel would be $100,000. But that's not our department. That's them. They travel all the time. Everyone, that'll make you hear that. Well, they have a charity.
They stay on the road. Making their rounds, helping the people they have.
Because it's competitive, they can go to the indicators. We pay them so much of the dollar for the credit. Sometimes it's below a dollar, sometimes it's more. But like in New York City, it's more than $1. They're making money off the credits plus developers. They're making a lot of money as developers. But New York City is very competitive.
Well, I didn't.